Hi, this is Alex from Groovy Entertainment. Today we got another record to play for you. Today's record is The Incredible Hulk at Bay from 1974. So let's get started.
Power Records presents The Incredible Hulk at Bay. As our story opens, the huge green mutant known as the Hulk has just rescued his friend, Betty Talbot, from the fury of an erupting volcano. Even Hulk knows that their chances of being found on this island are slim. But, miracle.
Betty, there is Bay. Go to them. They will take you home. Go. Hulk will be all right.
Steve, look. A woman. Good Lord, it's General Ross's daughter. Let's get her out of here fast before this whole island explodes. The men pour out of the helicopter. They thought Betty Talbot dead. But sometimes the gods are kind.
Good to see you, Mrs. Talbot. Anyone else around? My co-pilot thought he saw someone.
No, Captain. I'm alone.
Okay, then. Let's get out of here. As we said, the gods can be kind. But will they be kind to our stowaway? Hulk, who just saved Betty's life, is flying right back into the arms of General Ross, a man whose sworn aim in life is to catch and destroy the Hulk. This same General Ross, the builder of the notorious Hulkbuster base, will be waiting to welcome back his missing daughter. Maybe Hulk should have stayed with the erupting volcano.
So how does it feel getting away from that island? Bet you can't wait to see General Ross again. Your father's quite a guy.
Yes, I suppose he is.
Betty's voice. Now Hulk remembers. He got in box to be near Betty. Betty is Hulk's friend.
Mrs. Talbot, this isn't any of my business, but how did you survive on the island without help?
You're right, Lieutenant. It isn't any of your business.
Betty sounds angry. Can Hulk come out and help her? Hard for Hulk to think. Why is everything always so hard for Hulk?
Now is neither the time nor place to answer that question. This moment must be dedicated to other matters. Among them, a reunion.
You'll excuse me, won't you, Armbruster? I want to be alone when I meet my daughter.
I raise you, Ross.
The reunion of father and daughter is just as it should be. The pressure in both of them disappears. Tears of happiness well up. Unfortunately, moments like this can't last.
Colonel Armbruster, the base is empty, sir. Completely deserted.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
Meanwhile, aboard the shuttle jet which acted as a ferry for Betty Talbot.
It's happened again. The Hulk must have relaxed for a moment. Perhaps fallen asleep. Whatever the reason, I've changed. I'm Bruce Banner again. The question now is, where am I? Looks like a military jet. I'd better find myself some camouflage.
A few moments later, a very confused Robert Bruce Banner leaves the cargo hold of the giant jet, bearing little resemblance to the world-famous physicist who designed the deadly gamma bomb, or to the green creature who is Hyde, Banner's jetman. Rather, he seems to be simply a wandering enlisted man.
If I remember the layout of the Hulkbuster base accurately, this air vent leads to the main underground concourse, and the concourse leads to the kitchens. One thing I learned a long time ago, never make plans on an empty stomach.
The silent base seems strangely dead, except for the new arrivals.
Still no sign of the men who are supposed to be manning this base?
Colonel Armbruster.
What is it, Rogers?
I just returned from the radio bunker. All of the equipment has been sabotaged, circuits smashed. Of course, we still have the radios and our jets, but...
Then what's the problem, soldier? Seems to me we've got the situation well in hand. We'll check out this desertion thing, but for the moment, it seems things are more or less under control.
And carefully, fool. We won't have time for a second shot.
Don't worry, partner. Once I fire this, maybe those army boys will be about as much trouble as a class of first graders.
1 second. Two. And before the startled eyes of 35 professional warriors, an army jet buckles and explodes.
I want 6 volunteers to hit that hangar. Rogers, Clement, Grady, Jones, Watson.
A moment's pause, and amid the rubble.
Colonel, there's something moving in hangar 2.
Well, don't just stand there, soldier. We'll attack.
Maybe you'd better take a look-see, sir.
Eh? What in Sam Hill?
Nightmare. All his life, the man named Armbruster has been a soldier, and possibly a villain. But today, he finds himself confronted with a sight from his most tortured dreams. Not one uncrushable foe, but 2.
You hold them back, Abomination. Show them we mean business, and then nobody can stop us.
Nobody in the whole wide world will ever stop us again.
You're the same kind of creature as the Hulk, a gamma ray mutant.
Wrong, fool. I'm far more powerful than that green worm. I'm the Abomination, the strongest mutant of all.
Not bad, friend. In the meantime, look at what I caught.
What is this? What do you want?
Want? Lady, we want the Hulk's blasted green hide. We kind of thought we'd team up to blast that flat-headed creep into tomorrow. As soon as the Hulk shows up here, and we figure to get him here with all this Hulkbuster equipment, all of you and him are gonna be dead.
12 hours, and night falls. A car with two young passengers moves ever closer to the sprawling Arizona complex known as Hulkbuster Base Number 1.
Jim Wilson, we've come almost 2,000 miles from New York so you can say hi to some friends.
Tell you, honey, old General Ross and me go back more years than I... Looks like a roadblock.
12 hours, and the Hulkbuster Base has been completely and effectively surrounded. Let's see our ID.
What's going on? Some sort of raid?
That's our business, mister. Your business is to get out of here before we begin to get a little suspicious.
Okay, friend. I get the general idea.
2 more hours pass. My head. I must have been more tired than I thought. It just goes to show you a man can't lead a double life without getting pretty exhausted.
Now, that's odd. No one here. Not even a guard posted. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
Dear Lord in heaven, no! Betty, General Ross, even Colonel Armbruster, sealed into one of the Hulk-retaining cells? What in the name of sanity is going on? Dazed, the renowned scientist can only stare. He does not hear the approach of the massive figure known as the Abomination. He doesn't hear until it's much too late.
Another one! We thought we captured all the humans on this base.
A fist, like a slab of iron, clamps over Banner's mouth and nose, and the abruptness of this attack causes Banner to become excited. His heart begins to pound, and in the darkness of the dimly lit corridor, Robert Bruce Banner begins to change. Then, where once stood a quiet physicist, now stands the Incredible Hulk.
Step aside, Abomination. He's the Rhino's baby now.
Hulk doesn't understand. Hulk, wake up. Everyone attacks him. Wait! Hulk knows you! Hulk hit you before! Hulk will do it again! Keep back, Rhino! We can capture him with one of the Hulkbuster base's specially designed weapons. Guns? Hulk thought only soldiers use guns! Hulk doesn't like guns! Hulk will go away!
Stop him, Abomination! Stop him!
No, he won't go far. He'll be back. And we'll be ready for him.
1 hour. Time enough for Jim Wilson and his girl Talia to drive around the Hulkbuster base to find another unguarded entrance and to use it.
Not a soul in sight. And all that wreckage on the airfield.
Let's get out of here, Jim. This place gives me the...
Hulk! Big friend, am I glad to see you, especially at a time like this. Listen, do you know what's happening around here?
Jim is Hulk's friend. Maybe Jim can explain... My ugly people attack Hulk.
Haltingly, the Hulk tells Jim and Talia as much as he can remember about the events of the past hour.
The way it reads to me, these two goons are out to get you, Hulk. And from what you said, they're willing to kill everyone on this base to do it. Looks like we don't have much choice. We'll have to use Talia as a decoy.
A decoy? Are you out of your mind, Jim Wilson? You want to play hero? Go ahead. But count me out.
Honey, I'm not going to argue with you, but I'll tell you this. If you don't help, there isn't one of us who'll get off this base alive.
A short while later in the central control complex.
These gadgets read positive. The Hulk's still in the vicinity. Pretty soon he'll be ours. Then once we've... someone outside. We can't let it get away. She's heading toward the surface. Do you think she heard about the bomb?
Grab her and find out.
But when the two lumbering allies reach topside...
She's gone!
You let her escape!
She can't do us any harm. The bomb's set. Not even the Hulk can...
Sounds like things are getting pretty hot and heavy upstairs. The longer the Hulk can keep those jokers busy, the better my chances of reaching General Ross.
Soon, outside the Hulk retaining cell containing the captured Hulkbusters.
General Ross, can you read me? This is Jim Wilson, General.
Is there anything I can do to get you dudes out of there?
Jim, thank heaven someone's found us. Don't worry about us now, Jim. There's something far more important you have to take care of. The Gamma Bomb.
Gamma Bomb? You mean like the thing which turned Doc Banner into the Hulk?
Precisely. The Abomination has set it to go off in less than 3 minutes.
But why would he do a dumb thing like that?
Because he knew the Hulk was still on the base, and he expects to escape before the bomb can explode.
Wee-o! Tell me what to do, General. Fast!
5 seconds later, after Jim has listened to Ross's hurried instructions and has set the cell intercom on maximum volume.
You take the main corridor to side passage 6G. There's a ladder there, Jim. Go down 2 levels. You'll find a pressure chamber. You've got 2 minutes, Jim. Follow this passage to the end. Make a left, go 2 doors, turn right. Hurry, lad, hurry. 90 seconds. Do you see the control panel? It should be to your left.
Got it.
It's a letter combination. The letters are C-H-A-O-S. 68 seconds, Jim.
Cut it out, man. I've got the top open.
We're not out of the woods yet, son. You still have to reverse the detonation fuse.
Great. How am I supposed to do that?
I wish I could tell you, son, but I don't know how the Abomination said it. It's up to you, Jim. 47 seconds.
I said cut that out. Phew.
There's a small pin. Touch it lightly. See which way it gives.
I'm trying it, General Ross. It's moving a bit. Now what?
Pick a direction, son, and pull.
A pause. 3 seconds.
Bingo! The pin's out, General. The bomb's off. Fire out. I did it.
Meanwhile,
Hulk is tired of you hitting him. So Hulk will stop you.
So that was the Incredible Hulk at Bay from 1974. So please like, subscribe, share, and comment, and have a groovy day. We'll have another video coming out real soon.